All right, what's up, guys? Welcome to tonight's stream. I had it right the first time. I don't know why I didn't just go through with it. It'd been the whole night. I cannot talk to save my life. Doing a video, freaking what else? I don't know what's going on. All right, let's go ahead and get into this stream. That's a mission. I ain't even trying to fool with that right now. I just want to kind of do like some side quests. Using the delicate tomb. Delicate tomb. Do I even have that weapon? Oh, I do have that weapon. Oh, okay. I was unaware of that. Equip that. See what else I can do. Get some bounties so I can complete those. Hopefully anybody watching this at a later time. Night's going good. Or day, depending on when you watch this video. When it gets posted on YouTube, at least. For those that are here now, welcome to the stream. On if I should have a short stream. It then try to record some YouTube videos or attempt to do a longer stream and just play a bunch of different video games. I don't know. We'll see how this stream goes. It looks like I ain't gonna be playing that long of Destiny if it's gonna be taking that long just to head to a planet. I'm adding the 15-second time limit to this game. If this thing don't load up, I swear I'm deleting it. So, where's my clock at? Starting now. 15 seconds. Because I ain't got time to be out here looking at stuff loading up. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. So, Destiny 2 will no longer be played on this stream because for some reason they want to have the most amount of issues possible. Why, I don't know. So we will not be playing Destiny 2 no time soon, because I'm honestly sick and tired of that game. So that game is deleted. Where's that Lego game? Gonna play this Lego Bricks, Brick Tales, because I ain't fooling around with Destiny no more. That game gonna mess around, piss me off again, and I'm like, I ain't even trying to have that type of night. It's like, I get sick and tired of games where it's like, you guys, like, what are y'all doing at them headquarters developing games and doing absolutely nothing with them? It's like, come out with a game, game don't even work properly. Play with some Legos. I'll take that way down there. Okay. That's supposed to be me. I'm like, alright. I ain't gonna question it. Oh, so there's like two ways of moving. Oh, okay. Can't go that way. Where's the elevator at? Is this the elevator? This has to be the elevator. Whoop, you done broke it. Here, but to the power grid and with it. Start main generator eventually. First, can you start emergency generator? Sure thing, grandfather. It's like, why that best guy happen while I'm standing next to it? Well, I'm dead. The Elon Musk's kid? Like, what kind of name is that? Be left leap. That's what that, huh? You could call me Rusty. Yeah, Rusty's more of a memorable name. I don't know what I thought of this game, but it was, this ain't what I imagined it to be, but I mean, hey, it is what it is. It's a Lego game, so. I mean, I was aware of how to like putting Legos together and stuff. I mean, they made it seem like that. I played with Legos before. Like I've had a childhood. Okay. What is this? Wait. Dang it. Oh, okay. No, I got it now. I made a mistake. There we go. I figured it out. Wait, what? Go. Okay. Place them. Okay. They should come out with a Lego game where they like have like actual like things that you can build, like a digital version. Oh, that would be so sick. How come they haven't came out with no Lego game like that? That's what this should be. What is this? Oh, okay, I see what they want me to do. Hold on. There we go. See, I know Legos. Building complex needs some rules to follow. Breaks there. Pre-players can't be modified. These two. There's anchors. of it. And the dash line. Well, I mean, I kind of knew that. Just based off of what they had me build before. I mean. Okay, I see what they want me to do. Oh, okay. Just fill up there. Be valid. I know. See? I know Legos, bruh. I ain't used them as much when I was a kid, but I know Legos. I don't know how this is gonna work, but... You made it. You made it, though. Nothing but... Wow. Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy. No, that's not gonna work. Oh, no, that can work. That right there can work. Okay. Come on, bruh. Oh my God. Bruh, come on, bruh. How does that one keep breaking? Wait a second, I think I see my mistake, but I don't know how that's gonna work. Dang, man. I don't like Legos no more. Legos stress me out. They ain't give me enough of them long ones. That's gonna break. I can see right there it's gonna break. Unless. Bruh, my goodness. Learn. Wait, can it go back and show? Alright, bro. Because there's people. That's, man. They talk about move bricks. I'm like, this ain't that type of game, man. Wait, what did I? Press the up button on the screen. Press the up on the screen or E to move the brick. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna overall do that, but okay. What is going? That's so weird. That is so weird. It's like I don't know why it had to be the other way around, but that was weird. Dang, man, it just don't end. I gotta fix this whole place up. I guess I don't have it where I gotta build this together. There we go. Why couldn't that other bridge be like that? You would have thought that the one bridge they had me build, they had me build that bridge on over here, then built that over there. So it's like as somewhat of a challenge. They're just like, nah, let's start it off hard for no reason. in a hyper dimensional. It's like, bro, that's what's out there in space. That's too much. Like how, like, they freaking Marvel, they started talking on that multiverse stuff. Next thing you know, you got everybody talking on it now. I mean, I don't think Legos, is Lego owned by Disney? If it is, then it makes sense. But if not, I'm like, yeah, everybody trying to be on that way. I'm gonna play some more of that because I wanted to play like other games tonight, but no, that Lego game chill. I like that. That's a chill game. Let's play some CarX for a little bit. But yeah, that Lego game chill. Ain't too many times, like, but I still would like to see, though, like, the idea that I came up with for a Lego game where it's, like, there's just all the different things that they've had you, like, build and stuff, and then you just build, like, a digital version of it. Because it seems like building Legos is time-consuming, and I'm pretty sure people ain't trying to go out and spend $300-$400 on no Lego set and it'd be collecting space versus having a video game version, like, if they want to build the actual things. Their choice, but I'm pretty sure people like a video game version. I know I would like a video game version. You just be building like random stuff. How that look. It's supposed to be like that one less thing they came out with back in like Silver on the track or until the car spins out. Probably more so when the car, like, if I get silver, I ain't gonna do it if the car spins out. Thank you. I've been playing Destiny, I still probably would have been floating in space. Waiting to get into a game, and it's like, I don't know why like companies, they come out with these games and it's like they be having issues like that. It can easily be solved if they've just added a single player mode, like just, you know, some offline lobbies or something, so a person ain't gotta like go through all that. Cause I guarantee and I promise you, if they added some offline lobbies to that game, a loading screen wouldn't even be an issue in there. Cause I'm like, the majority of the time I'm playing the game by myself anyway, so it's, Destiny is just one of those games where I'm like, I have to be in the mood, and I think that game was killing my mood, and I'm like, I just can't play that game no more. You know, it was fun while it lasted. I wish Bungie the best, but at the same time, I wish they would just actually come out with a game that works properly, because Destiny 1 had issues, Destiny 2, like, man, that game. Like, the trash can can be on fire, it is Destiny 2. What's that one game that was like, people, Warframe? I might give that game another chance. Warframe, that game was actually, that's a game that was actually good. Like the microtransactions that kind of made that game not as good, but would rather play that than play freaking Destiny. This game, like, look, fuck. I swear they're changing the weather in this game. I swear they are, because this map looked foggy. I That's one thing I realized about this game. I've never seen it rain in here. I'm like, I think that would be kind of a dope feature to have, where it's like, see how it looks in the rain when drifting. I don't think I got 70,000. I think it's still, dang. I was close. This car feels kind of weird, but it drifts. It gets the job done. Every time I get that area, I always mess up. As much as I try to avoid it, there's just no avoiding it. It's like that area is cursed. I don't care what car, it'd be a small car or a big car. I wouldn't attempt taking that freaking truck through there. I'm like, hey, it's just... no way. There's no way possible. Mm-hmm. course, I got past gold, so, and doubled the amount of points that I needed for this track, so I ain't worried about it. Just go ahead and call it with this strat. Yeah, I'll do this one. Work on some videos. $90 million. Wish I had that in real life. Alright, let's go ahead. Find somebody to raid. Got a lot of people active tonight. Let's see. Ad? No ad? Don't care for hearing the ad. I know that much. See what they got going on. Another ad. Is this a Destiny 2 ad? What game is this? It looked like Destiny 2. But I don't think it's Destiny 2. First Descendant. Might have to look into that game. The game actually looks look cool. Dang, I don't know who to raid. Have I raided them before? Alright. We're gonna raid streamer. Name is Classic Jenny. Currently playing Overwatch 2. And, yeah, until next time, I will talk to y'all later. Thank you, everybody, that stopped by. What's going on? Steam doing an update. Thank you, everybody, that stopped by tonight's stream. Stay tuned for the next stream, and peace.